And do you recognize this man? Because he's accused of impersonating a police officer, and investigators fear a recent incident was not the first time. This is 26-year-old Corey Shepherd. Police in Cheektowaga say he showed up during a traffic stop Friday wearing a police uniform, a gun belt, and a ballistic vest. But that's not where the story ends.
When they reviewed the dash cam video of the car stop, the individual in question here showed up, pulled out his gun, and actually pointed it at the driver, the innocent driver of this vehicle. This all happened behind our officer, so he never saw it.
Now, officers say it was clear that Shepherd wasn't the real deal. He was arrested at his home on Monday. And here's a list of what police say they discovered inside that home: parking tickets stolen from the Buffalo Police Department, a ballistic vest, a fake taser, and various police uniforms and forged badges. Investigators say they also discovered hypodermic needles and steroids.
He was up to no good.
Okay.
It's a bit creepy. Yeah. And it's a concern for us because people have to have the trust that, you know, when a police officer stops them, you know, they follow the orders of the police officer, and, you know, they are sitting ducks at that point.
And here's his mugshot once again. If you've had any run-ins with Corey Shepherd, you're asked to call Cheektowaga Police. Shepherd is currently free on bail.